cheapest games and codes, G2A.com is the place for you. Link is also in the description.
Just like that, Obi puts it in. 1, 2, 3, he makes it quick and easy.
Fantastic goal, really it was.
There's a slide through, oh, he's got a man through a goal here. It's a stunning goal from Obi.
Hey fellas, how's everyone doing? My name is Ovi and welcome to a new FIFA 16 skill moves tutorial. Today we have the Rainbow Flick, and it's not only a for-show move, it's also very helpful if done in the right moment. But before starting, make sure to leave a like at the video. It helps me, it helps the channel, we grow together and we show everyone where they can find the best FIFA 16 tutorials. Also, at the end of the video, I've got a surprise for you. A real-life Rainbow Flick tutorial from two professional freestylers. I will also leave their channel in the description so you get the chance to check them out. They've got some awesome tricks in their pocket and it's a real pleasure watching their real life football videos. Getting now to our FIFA 16 tutorial, in order to do a rainbow flick you will have to flick the right analog towards the back of the player and afterwards two times in front of the player. You might think that this skill is only for show and it's not one of the most efficient in the game, but you are mistaken. If you find yourself facing a player that abuses sliding tackles, and I know this happened to so many of my subscribers, do the rainbow flick when you see the opponent is getting closer to you and is preparing to do the sliding tackle. This will offer you a unique opportunity to get past the defender, avoid the tackle, and also the rainbow flick is a very efficient way of setting up a volley. As you are seeing in this example, Hulk with the beauty of a volley after the rainbow flick. Don't abuse this skill and in a difficult game try and use it only to avoid a sliding tackle. Of course, if you're leading with many goals and want to make a show, score a fantastic goal, the rainbow flick is one of the best ways to go. I will leave you now with the real life skill move tutorial. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did and want to see more like this coming on the channel, go drop a like, that would be much appreciated. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Thank you all for watching. My name is Ovi and remember, dare to be yourself.
Makes you feel like you're 3 foot tall. When it's just you, well times can be tough.
When there's no one there to catch a ball.
Get it. Ain't no room for the haters, ain't got time for jealousy. I'm too focused on the music, the money, and where I'm headed. Never rain on my parade, I'm a better umbrella. Fuck all the damn opinions. Never really been the one to listen. Ain't no one else in the world, so my vision. Still I went the distance and stay driven. Gotta go for it, do or die. I can't slow down, I feel too alive. I'ma chase my dreams, fuck the suicide. If you walked in my shoes, you would lose your mind. Got the blood of a champion in my veins. I ain't following nobody, I'm in my own lane. Live a day in my life, come and feel my pain. I'm balling out like LeBron and Dwayne. In overtime, all my life, time to turn it up into overdrive. Gotta live your life with an open mind. Blood, sweat, tears, got me so alive.